So you remember the couple who raised $400,000 in a GoFundMe campaign for a homeless veteran? Well, the whole thing turned out to be fake. That homeless veteran learned today what his fate is. Johnny Bobbitt is his name, and he was sentenced to 36 months of probation in order to pay $25,000 in restitution. Prosecutors say Bobbitt concocted the whole story with Kate McClure and her former boyfriend, Mark D'Amico, back in 2017. McClure and D'Amico were sentenced earlier this year.